Captain Melton's death is sadly familiar to how Detective Brad Lancaster died just a couple of months ago.
Yeah, just 2 months ago, both KCK officers were responding to a scene to help out. Both were also in unmarked cars. 41 Action News reporter Ariel Rothfield is live at the Fallen Officer Memorial in KCK. And Ariel, you actually looked into the department's protocol when it comes to unmarked cars. What did you find out?
Brianna, and I spoke to the police chief. He tells me his department's policies are always evolving no matter what. Emotions still extremely raw here. It's been 18 years since KCK has had to inscribe two of their officers or any of their officers' names onto this memorial dedicated to those who have lost their lives in the line of duty. Now they'll have to add the names of two of their finest, both killed in a matter of weeks. As this memorial grows, an entire community is at a loss for words once again.
Our blue line just got a little thinner.
Yesterday, Captain Dave Melton ended his watch responding to a call. A drive-by shooting, suspects on the run. Melton boxed in one suspect with his car. A gunman fired at him multiple times.
Captain Melton's death reopens a raw hurt still festering within our community.
KCK is already reeling from tragedy. 10 weeks ago, a gunman shot and killed Detective Brad Lancaster. Like Melton, he too was driving an unmarked car, responding to a call in the area.
Chief, you described two tragedies. Can we see any policy changes in the department?
You know, we are trying to evolve our policies and procedures as quick as we can.
Just 2 days ago, KCK officers started patrolling in pairs, but the new policy did not apply to captains or command staff. The gunman shot Melton multiple times through his window. He didn't even have time to get out of his car.
Our guys, they're not afraid. I mean, they go when somebody's running from us or committing a crime, they go toward the danger.
Now, with two losses, heavy hearts, and a loss for what to say, the department hopes this blue line will not get any thinner.
We will not stop fighting the good fight each and every day for you. Thank you for your continued support. We need it.
Now, as the police department prepares to inscribe two names into this memorial, the police chief tells me they will continue to look into their policies, such as how officers respond to crime scenes in unmarked cars. We are live in Kansas City, Kansas. Ariel Rothfield, 41 Action News.